Now for some good news. These are not interference motors, and even though the timing belt broke at incredibly high RPMs, I put the timing belt on, new one, only cost 30 bucks. Fired her up and she runs. Now that I know she's a runner, I can reassemble it and put everything back together, and we are ready to race. Awesome. You can't kill a Toyota, that's for sure. Looks like she's all done. Let's try her out. Now I got this problem, two flat tires. Oh well, just can't win.